Hey guys, so I went to put this in, but I have the X, so that doesn't really fit. So I guess going without a mic today. But what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today I am probably Probably just on a scooter most of the day. I have to do a little bit of yard work. I already did some, actually. I'll show you it. I did that. That was pretty easy. But yeah, I'm gonna try to find the thing for this. So now I can use a microphone. Well, it's really bad. I forgot to hang this thing up because when I point out the thing, it's destroyed. There. Okay, so I just packed my bag. Put a tripod, a lens, and I have to put this in. You guys always ask, what are all those signatures? So this is just a LeBron bag. And then these are all Syracuse players, or old Syracuse players, that I had them sign at the camp. Which, this year, I promise, I am going to do, like, daily videos. Because it's a lot of fun, and it's really funny. I think you guys would like it. Because then you could, like, I don't know. I would meet the players and you could see them. That'd be pretty good. Because in real life, they like tower over me by like at the most 2 feet. And it's really, like you have to look up to see them. They're really tall. It's crazy because they look kind of short on TV, but they are humongous. Okay, so I'll probably see you in the clip. Maybe going to Ithaca Skate Park tonight. I don't know though. So, yeah. Okay, so I just got into this spot. There's a little ledge right there. And even though I did all my chores, I can't go to the skate park, of course. So, we'll just forget on that for a couple of years, but, let's just do a couple things on. I have to foot plant most of the time to get up it, because it's really hard to get up and stay on. And then when I'm on it, I just foot plant off. But, oh, I'll work on it. It's hard, so. I need to get a new tripod because every time I do this, it pinches me and I get mad at it. I'm using a freaking GoPro mount as a tripod when I started. Look at that. Bro, there goes that. I just broke it. Fuck. Now I don't know. God. Okay, well, we have to somehow freaking fix it, so I'll be back in like 10 minutes. I broke it again. The thing snapped right off. There. You can see right there. I'm gonna try to use this. I'll find some freaking glue. It's literally been 10 minutes and I just broke this. So, try this for a third time.
Oh my god!
I freaking broke it. These are fucking trash. You give away one broken tripod for free. works, but oh well. So slippery. Cake glass. Oh no, that's too far. Yeah, I don't think I could do it. Okay, well, now, today's been terrible. I mean, look at this tree. I don't even know if I can glue it. And even if I do, it's not gonna be able to move. So, like, what's the point of it? Cause, like, let's see if it'll focus. It's not really focusing too good, and you can't tell, but it's like completely ripped off. So you just gotta throw that in there. There's really no purpose of bringing the bag now. If I just broke the tripod. Oh, I have to pick this up. I have to move it. The ledge is fine. I can't move that because it's concrete. But I found this, and I thought it would be a good idea. So when I tried it, and it worked. Straight as an arrow. In there. Okay. Tighten these things up. I would go ride my big ramp over there. But I don't really want to. Because it's so big. You have to get like an actual days in order to have a good video on that. But there is this ledge. And I'm learning backflips. Alright, here we go. It's just like that, and then you slide. That's the hard part, though. It's a hard fit. But once you get out here, it's really easy. Little mini whip. Next up would be hard. The egg is up flat. Because I can't jump and do it. Just not how I go, because I jump off my back wheel. I'm about to go drag down on these things and just head straight, because I hate these. Alright, I'm done. Jacked out time. I don't need these. I'm gonna light these on fire if I fall and hurt myself. But I've been gone without you. Just be it. We'll just do one big round and then we'll be done. They're trash. Doesn't make any sense, but like, look at this. Like, what? I want to smash them, but I have an extra one, but I only have one. I need two.
I'm on my phone right now.
Wait, I packed my camera. Oh, it's way too big. So I'm just going to use this. Angle, but that's what we have to work with. That's what we are. Thank you. done. It is done. She's over. She is done. I'm done, Goof. Video. So the camera works. Let's go ahead and get the mic. Oh, phone. This microphone. Okay, so I've been asked a lot if I like to ride in hats, and I do. So this is my favorite hat to ride in, but I have that one. I have this Trident one. I got next one. Yankees. I don't really freaking ride scooters in those. Well, sometimes I'll ride it in this, so I'll go right there. It's not really my style. That's something that I wouldn't It's definitely this one.